Hello. So now you see very nicely, carefully listen, because it's very important, the edges of this frame when you do this frame. So the first thing I did, I put masking tape in this side and this side in the opening area and covered it. And then I put masking tape to the near heart. So it's the area, this area will be smooth and very, very nice. The reason that I'm using masking tape, because I have masking tape, but you, if you don't have masking tape, you don't use masking tape. Use newspaper cuttings, because you anyhow color it, the newspaper will be finished also. It will be covered with newspaper and top of it painting, newspaper will be not showing. So don't worry, use newspaper. It's very easy to find. Important thing is you cover the edge first. You can see, except this edge, because there should be an opening. And this three side you have to cover. Then you can start use the decoupage technique. Remember that I told glue, paper glue. Just apply glue and stick the paper like this way. So remember one thing, when you do this frame, make sure you watch the full video properly before you rush to the finishing, because I really like if you watch the video and then understand what I'm trying to do and then you do it. Always, once you apply glue, put the paper, again glue layer top of the paper, because this glue will be covering all the edges of the paper that you're sticking. It look nice. The finishing should be very, very nice, that's why. So paper doing, it's very, very important. But don't use masking tape for this technique, okay? Masking tape is only to do the edges. If not, you will put masking tape top here. So no, it's only for the edges masking tape I did, you can see. Because if you put masking tape here, when you do the coloring, it look ugly. It will show it as a masking tape. So always use newspaper or old white color. Because I have some old white color papers I want to finish up, so I will use that one. But if you don't have white color papers, as usual, newspaper is the best thing to use. So use newspaper. I'm always using newspaper. These days I have this white color paper that I found. I want to finish it. It's normal, like packing papers, you can tell. Like so. You see, it should be like this way. I'm covering the full front and the back with the paper.